The New Mexico Bowl will return to Albuquerque this year. You remember last year that game was played north of Dallas in Frisco due to COVID-19 restrictions. But the game is now set to return to University Stadium December 18th. On average, the New Mexico Bowl brings about 6,000 people to town and adds about $3.5 million to the local economy.